All right, Sophie, what a crazy couple of days, a crazy week this must have been for you. What is the overwhelming emotion when you sit and get a chance to reflect now?
It's probably still a little bit sinking in. My body's definitely feeling it though. I'm a little bit sore today and a little bit tired after what's been obviously quite a big couple of days in the pool. But look, I mean, I'm just super stoked to obviously retain what I've came out to do from 4 years ago. And the ultimate goal was to come away with two golds, and that's exactly what I've done. But to now obviously see the team growing and being very successful, and obviously we've got another week and a half to go. I'm really excited to be able to go now watch all those other sports.
Can you describe the physical feeling at the moment? Like, how is your body?
Yeah, the body's pretty shattered. I've got a bit of a sore shoulder as well. So, look, I'll be obviously getting onto the massage table sometime soon after obviously our athletes have been that are still competing and fixed the body up.
When you come to a celebration like this with friends and family and lots of different sports and different medalists, do you get a sense of what it means to other people, what you bring to them?
Yeah, I mean, there's obviously a few kids here and obviously adults here as well that are just so overwhelmed with the success that New Zealand has brought from all the athletes that have succeeded so far. And, you know, to be able to have kids come up to you and ask for autographs and selfies, it is humbling, you know, to know that we're just proud Kiwis who love what we do. But if it can enhance somebody's life or inspire somebody else, that's everything to us as an athlete.
When you look at your medals, love using the plural, what do they represent to you?
Oh, the medals are a proud statement piece, yes. But for me, the biggest factor of all is that couple of minutes on the podium, that I get to listen to that national anthem. That's what I strive for. And then obviously I get to look up at my parents and I get to change that image from, when I was 2.5 years of age, from the accident, and I get to be a now Commonwealth Games champion.
Now you get to relax. What are you actually going to do? What are you going to go and see? What's on your list?
I want to definitely get around as many sports as I possibly can this week, which is super exciting because I've never been in this position before where I've finished early and I've now had the option to stay around and be able to support the rest of my teammates. And as a team captain, leading the team in a few days ago, I'm really excited to obviously give back in my respect to be able to obviously support them because they've all been supporting me.